is to measure it.
You want to cut it when it's dry, not when it's wet.
Size of foam should be about an inch above the lip of the container. Okay, so once you have the foam cut, there are two sides to this. One side has all these holes. When you soak the foam, you have to make sure that the side with the holes in it is up. And you don't push the foam down into the water, just let it sink. That way it'll be fully saturated. Once the foam is fully saturated, just place it on your container and ready to get started.